नाउ दिस इज एक्सरसाइज 14.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. ड्रॉ ए बी ऑफ लेंथ 7.3 सेंटीमीटर एंड फाइंड इट्स एक्सिस ऑफ सिमेट्री. सो यू नो दैट द एक्सिस ऑफ सिमेट्री ऑफ एनी लेंथ एनी लाइन सेगमेंट इज इट्स परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर. सो हेयर वी आर रिक्वायर्ड टू फाइंड आउट द एक्सिस ऑफ सिमेट्री. सो वी विल ड्रॉ परपेंडिकुलर बाइसेक्टर ऑफ 7.3 सेंटीमीटर लाइन सेगमेंट. नाउ लेट्स ड्रॉ इट. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 14.5, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ड्रॉ ए बी विच इज 7.3 सेंटीमीटर. सो हेयर इट इज 7.3 सेंटीमीटर ए बी. वी विल ड्रॉ लाइन सेगमेंट ए बी ऑफ 7.3 सेंटीमीटर. Now after this AB, this is 7.3 centimeter. Now it is written that find its axis of symmetry. Axis of symmetry means which will divide this into two equal parts. Now take more than half. Now I have taken more than half of the line. Now draw first arc here and the other arc below the line and first arc above the line. Now from the second arc you will draw from A and then downside. Now you will join these two points you will draw, you will join dotted line. This dotted line is the axis of symmetry, because this is the perpendicular bisector of the line, so this is also the axis of symmetry for the line. This is question number 2. Draw a line segment of length 9.5 centimeter. Construct its perpendicular bisector. So here we will find the length. Here we will draw the length 9.5 and then directly we will draw perpendicular bisector of that line. First of all, in question number 2, you will draw a line which is 9.5 centimeter long. This is 9.5 from 0 to 9 and then 0.5. You can name it any, because name is not given. So here you can write Y or here you can write X, and this is 9.5 centimeter. After this, construct its perpendicular bisector as in question number 1 we have drawn. Now in second we will also draw. Take distance in your compass more than half. This distance means more than half you will take, and then make arcs, one above the line, second below the line, and from the X again above the line, and from Y and from X one below the line. Now you will join these two points, and this is the perpendicular bisector of the line. This line is the perpendicular bisector. Label it